cold.
And they already crashed the whole website.
It's my birthday. Welcome to our first vlog. Matthew's not here because I just got done photographing two weddings. I'm in a hotel room. Headed back home to see Matthew today. I'm excited and hopefully I'll have time to get a nap today. So let's go see him. Say hey to the first vlog.
Hey, first vlog. She just got back with lunch and we ate lunch and now I'm gonna go outside and cut grass in the cold.
So Matthew is cutting the grass and I'm sitting here enjoying the weather. It finally cooled down today. But got a little stool right there and we're getting our fence put up. So that's exciting stuff happening this week. So yeah, just enjoying our lazy Sunday until I have to go and do another photo shoot tonight at the beach. I just got done with an engagement session at the beach. Look how pretty.
We're gonna go eat.
We're about to go eat.
Just we had to involve food and everything.
Here. So, it's nice out here.
It's cold.
But it's so pretty. Yeah, they do the polar plunge out here and there's people already surfing.
You
see them?
Shipping.
It's gotta be cold out there.
Everybody else is dressed.
There's a ton of them. I guess the waves are really good or something. I don't know enough about this. Happy 6 months.
Almost. Tomorrow.
Yum. Hey, Luna.
She said you weren't using it.
That's my seat. That's my chair.
Anyway,
it's the next day. We had a good, it's our anniversary, or okay, it's our half anniversary.
And I just worked out for like the first time in a month.
So that's why you're
hopefully I can
crazy.
Make it 2 days in a row tomorrow. That'd be a new record.
I just finished my workout today. It was really short because I'm getting back into the workout routine. Matthew is working on, what you working on?
Nerd stuff. I'm working on studying for my test for my weather seal that I am going to get at some point next year.
Insane hard stuff, ain't it?
Sure.
It is. I don't know what half of that stuff is.
I've forgotten most of it.
But it's really cool. He's a meteorologist on the TV. I might show you some videos of him today.
I point at clouds and talk about numbers.
Matthew started work at 2:30 today. And then I've been working all day as well. And then I've been trying to make this chocolate delight stuff since like 5 o'clock today. And then I didn't realize that I bought not the instant pudding. I bought boiled kind of pudding. So I had to boil it and then chill it. And then it's a whole ordeal. But I'll show you what it looks like when it's done.
Good morning. It's coronation day.
Yay.
Meaning that we're going to attempt to buy Taylor Swift tickets today.
Attempt, hopefully. Yeah. We got to be confident. We got to be optimistic.
We're going to get
gonna
the get best seats
we're gonna get
in the
like
house for the best
front row
price.
On the stage. Like, we're going out to dinner with her afterwards. Yeah.
I don't want to do all that.
That's true. She probably wouldn't want to go to
late at night. And
we
want
to go to Chick-fil-A. She probably wouldn't want to go to Chick-fil-A.
I'm sure she loves Chick-fil-A.
You never know. This is better than New Year's, where you watch the ball drop and the countdown.
Ooh. Nervous.
Hey, they already crashed the whole website.
We were able to get Taylor Swift tickets, so I'm super happy. Matthew had to go to work, and since I work remotely, I had my computer here for work, the laptop here in the queue, going back and forth, and then all of a sudden it like shot up. I was at like 2,000 line 2,000 and plus, and then all of a sudden in like 5 minutes I was ordering tickets. So luckily we got pretty good tickets, I think. I've never been to a concert, so I don't really know like what's good, but I think we found some really good ones. I think we got lucky. But it was stressful. I was sweating. Everything was insane. But we have small group tonight, or like we have like a Friendsgiving at church in the small group tomorrow. But we're gonna have spaghetti, and the bake-off is today. I finished my pudding, so let's hope I win. It's my birthday!
It's your birthday!
No, 26. I feel like it too. My back is hurting. My hips are hurting. Everything hurts for some reason, and
just
I don't know
wait
why.
Until you get to be 27, then you really start to feel.
Oh good. My goodness!
It's all downhill from here.
But we're going to lunch
at
Mexican food. Yum yum yum. Chips and queso.
And
a quesadilla, steak quesadilla with onions. It's my favorite. So that's what we're gonna do. And then we have leftover second place winter dessert. So we're gonna put my candles in there and it'll be cute.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Rebecca. Happy birthday to you. Yay!
Any cards I got? Sweet. And then this one is our half anniversary card, and it says for my wife.
That's you.
The first card that says wife on it. That's sweet. Like today has been extremely long, and I just got done working the full-time job, and now I'm working on editing a wedding that I did this weekend. Just editing some a little sneak peek. And she walked down to the Up theme song, so I'm gonna work on making them a slideshow that I'm really excited about, and I'll show you a little sneak peek of that too. I have a small group tonight. I'm really behind on my Bible study. And I'm about to eat lunch. I'm about to eat dinner. And Luna hasn't eaten yet, so she's bothering me. So I gotta go feed her now.
All right, Rebecca, let's see how big of a football fan you actually are. Can you name the three players right here on the screen?
Tom Brady.
No, none of them are Tom. You want their first names?
Chad?
No. You want their first names?
Sure.
All right, the one on the left, Joe.
Joe Biden.
No. Joe, his last name starts with a B.
Biden.
The middle one, Pat or Patrick?
Patrick Mahomes.
Hey, you got one.
Mahomes. It doesn't have an S at the end.
Here's the one on the left. Here's the one on the right. None of them are Panthers, by the way.
I know, that's why I don't know. I wouldn't know if they were Panthers.
The one on the right is Miles.
Joe Obama.
No. You're just naming presidents.
Miles Ghirardelli. Miles.
You're close.
Really?
Kind of. Miles Garrett. And the one on the left is Joe Burrow.
Burrow? I have never heard. Why are they promoting these people if I ain't never heard of them?
Everybody else has.
No, they haven't.
Everybody knows who the middle one is.
Where's Tom Brady? I wouldn't recognize him if I saw him.
Where's Cam Newton?
Cam Newton. That's what I was going to say. Where's, that's about all I know.
What is she?
It has definitely been a couple days. But we haven't done much other than just working the past few days, but now I have a wedding that I'm going to. I might be able to take you around to some of that. It's a beautiful day here though. It's 52 degrees, but really warm in the sun. So I'm excited for today's wedding. It's in Wilmington, so. We just watched the sunset.
There's the last little bit of the sunset, but it was nice. It looked really good.
Yep. And
I'm cold as usual, but
I got a new jacket, so that helps.
I had the same old jacket, so I'm a little chilly, but yeah. It was nice. And now we're gonna go.
Yeah. All right. We'll see you on the next one.